mate, just working at our warehouse, and also doing some residential youth work, and also playing for Harlequins. Actually, you know, it's playing club rugby, and you know, not expecting anything, and then actually getting an invite to come and train, and making the squads, mate. It's been very exciting for me, and it's been good to be back with, I guess, playing with some old teammates and at a high level. The step up is—it's a lot more intense. The speed of the game is a lot quicker. You know, obviously fitness levels have to be higher than dual shield standards. But you know, it gives a lot of the local boys a good chance to get a foot in the door, and you know, get some game time, and hopefully get some footage and pursue whatever their goals in rugby is. The guys that are from the dual shield that's training, you know, week in week out with us and travelling with us, you know, it's definitely seen a lot of improvements within themselves and within myself as well. So yeah, I mean, it's going to be a good competition if it hangs around longer than the last NRC, and it'll definitely help local rugby in Melbourne. When they put the team together, we only had the club players training for about 6 weeks. And when the Rebels contracted players came in, you know, there was a bit of a divide there, and it's definitely not there anymore. But you know, I try to, I guess, just make a bit of a fun place to be, I guess, because I knew some of the contract players and a lot of the dual shield players. Yeah, just try to be the clown and make it a happy place to be.